Ciao a tutti amici di DAO Italia e bentrovati.
Hello friends of DAO Technology and welcome back. Today we'll look at how to recover a password a customer has lost or forgotten, independently using the tools available in the system. Whereas in the past it was necessary to contact technical support to get a super password to unlock the system, now that's no longer necessary.
Bene, cerchiamo di entrare.
Okay, let's try to get into the system. First of all, I'm shown the unlock pattern, but I don't remember it. So I click Forgot Unlock Pattern. The second option is the password, but I've forgotten it, so I click on the lock, and a screen appears in which we can see two options in the upper part of the screen.
Possiamo infatti sbloccare la nostra
Here
macchina.
We can unlock the device with the security questions that we set when we installed the device. If I don't remember the answers to the security questions, I still have the recovery option using a QR code. By selecting email from the menu in the upper left corner, the QR code appears.
A questo punto, prendo il telefono.
At this point, I get my phone and open the DMSS app. From the homepage, I click on More Info. The second option is Reset Device Password, and my phone's camera app opens automatically, ready to scan the code. At this point, I just have to frame the QR code in the camera screen. Right now, the unlock code has already been sent to the email address we specified when installing the device. Once the code has arrived, just enter the code, and the system will allow us to continue by setting a new password. Okay, it looks like we've done a great job. So, goodbye for now, and remember that for any problems or other needs you may have, our technicians are always at your disposal.
Ci sono sempre a vostra disposizione.